This is gonna be a redo, apparently, because on the last video I've done, it just got a copyright claim. So, I had no choice but to, blur the DVD menu and the movie intro. So, yeah.